So it's March the 25th, and I already did a video about somebody coming into my apartment. So we're going to look at the different possible areas where they could have come in from. From the fourth floor, then I would come through the stairs as a possibility. Another possibility is coming through the fire escape. One possibility. On the fourth floor. Another possibility with the elevator here. Another possibility are these staircases in the middle of the building. That goes from the first floor to fourth floor. And I'm on the fourth floor. Through these staircases. And then the last possibility would be through here. This would be the last possibility that someone would come. The fire escape. So anyways, those are the possibilities that if it wasn't a tenant from the fourth floor of the derby, then it would be one of the those would be the areas they would come up by. Oh, I don't think I covered this one. So it'd be 5 different areas. So this would be the last one. This one's going to come up here. That would be the last area.
So
she doesn't live in that apartment. I think that's 408. That doesn't sound like her, but it could be wrong. could be 408. So 408 is up. Maybe 408 also came into my apartment. Or 408 came into my apartment. Samantha, come on. Come on. Usually when I do a video and I put someone in there, it's because they hold up their cell phone.